we need to put this in slope-intercept form. Y equals mx plus b. This is x, y, m. Substitute 3 for y, 2 for m, 3 for x. 3 equals 6 plus b. Subtract 6 from both sides. Negative 3 equals b. Write y equals mx plus b again. Only substitute in for m and b. M is 2. Negative 3 is b. So clean it up, and our final answer is y equals 2x minus 3.